What is the equation of the straight line shown here? A, B, C, or D? Pause the video or wait for the answer. Answer is D. First, find the slope or gradient. These are two names for the same thing. Slope equals change in y over change in x equals 2 over 4 equals half. So m equals half. Now find the y-intercept. Y-intercept equals 0 minus 2. So b equals minus 2. The general equation of a straight line is y equals mx plus b. So the given line has equation y equals half x minus 2. You can visit us at mathisfun.com.